This is a love letter to Introversion Software. You are making good games like Prison Architect. I love to build nice cells to secure the inmates, but fulfill their needs. It's a nice balance act to avoid massive chaos. Other good games are Darwinia and Defcon, but my most liked game from you till today was Uplink. Uplink is simple looking, but deep in the mechanics. It's also makes my heart pump fast the moment the tracer begins to beep. It feels like the Sneakers movie from 1992 or one of the CSI episodes they hack into other computers. But we are here for Scanner Sombre now and have a big fun with it. Warning, spoilers ahead.
Bomb! Only water left! Steve! 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 No Steve here! The beer is empty. We need new beer. Okay, you stay here. I've had new beer. Stupid idea. Making party in this deep mineshaft. Cave party, cave party. Water in the shoes. Damn it. Got new leather shoes. Ouch! Where are the planks? Body taut and everything. sister. Screw it. Okay. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Some beer. The music plays great. Watch the heads! Oh wait, there's a message. We have to read the message. It's important. It didn't work. Cooles Bier hier. Scan. Finally out! This... Great! Life with some new beer. Yay! Back down to Steve! Poor boy, have to wear pink. Some beer. Party on. Okay, now a real review of the game. It's great. Great story. Great mechanic. Wonderful in VR. Maybe with VR the jumping puzzles are a bit out of place, but it's playable without VR, so still got an existence here. And nice implementation. Can hold down, move your thumb left and right. And side buttons makes a burst. Pressing the touchpad switch mode and wrong button Z menu gives you the map view. You can grab. Yeah. You can size up the map. See the little details. Let's have a look at the full map. Wait a second. Present surface. Go into the map. That is now the outside. The long mineshaft ride. Oops. I dropped it. Oh, not the right one. Was the rest don't load? You think? It must be the real safe here. Okay. Now we have it. Ooh, yeah. It's lagging. The museum. The old mineshaft. This accident. The upgraded scanner. That was a boat ride. Down the lake, jumping on the lake around. Oops. Caves. Lake entrance. First water horror here. Back and back and back and back. Occultists. Can even see these little beds. Chairs, benches, everything. Whoops. Now we turn it a bit. Cultist temple. The chef. Wait a second. Don't see the death on the ball. The ruined bridges. Back, 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 back. First spook. Ah, it load, it load, it load, it load, it load. And a camp. Whoops. Lagging. It's lagging hell. Okay. Early down. Okay, it's the smallest version. Grab. 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 We're on the exit. Again. Great game. Great idea. Nice mechanics. For scanning everything. Good VR implementation. Great sound design. You hear the dirt below your feet and the water. And nice little spooky horror. Walking simulator. Oh. You can't break it? Let's break it. Okay, don't work. Okay.